This is Father Thomas Caliandro, and I am underneath Saints Constantine and Helen Serbian Orthodox Church, and I am showing to you this video of the crypt where Father Theoklitos lies. And as you can see, this is a cement structure about the size of an adult male, probably about 6 feet long or shorter. And I am bringing you to the front part of the crypt, which is against the backed wall of the church. And as you can see, down here is a brick structure holding it up. And this is the back wall right here. And it's against the wood of what I surmise to be the original wall that was there.